boys and girls, my daughter Lily and I are going to teach you how to do a dance called the Slosh. The Slosh is a fun party dance that's often danced at weddings and celebrations in Scotland. So here's how the moves go. What you're going to do is you're going to stand beside your partner, or you can do this dance on your own. It doesn't really matter. There can be a big line of you. So grab your whole family and you can do it in your living room. What you're going to do is you're going to go to the left first. So you're going to go left, two, three, and a wee kick. Right, two, three. Left, two, three. And then when you go to the left again, you're going to tap your ankle, your knee. Then you're going to clap under your leg. Then you're going to do the same moves, but moving that way. Left, two, three, kick. Right, two, three. Left, two, three. Left, two, three. And then you're going to kick. Knee, clap, then you're going to go that way, left, two, three, kick, right, two, three, left, two, three, left, two, three, then you're going to kick, tap, clap, and then you're going to go that way. Tap. It's much better with the music though, isn't it, Lily?
Yeah.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to record another video doing the Slosh along to the music. I hope you'll try and pick up the moves and dance along with Lily and I.